So ke ile ke tsamaya through my social media, then ka bona a picture of a man, ka ba ka gopola a movie called Tsotsi, 2000 movie called Tsotsi, acted by Presley Tshwenyegai. Then I saw that guy, then I was like, who's this guy? Then I checked about that guy, then his real name is Dr. Jeremy Fugain, and they say he is a South African stage and screen actor who appeared in so many movies and soapies. Then Mofokeng attended high school in Orlando West High School and Youth Alive Ministry in Soweto in 1970s. Then he went on to study drama at Wits University, then took acting as a major subject, and then go on and study at Columbia University in America. And there is a place where he obtained his master's degree in theater directing. And he's been in this movies or soapies, Cry the Beloved Country as Thabeng, Mr. Bones as Medicine Man, Tsotsi as Maurice, that wheelchair man who always on the train station. Then Lord of War as Ernest, Mama Jack as Stanley, Safe House as Man at Mint. Then lastly, The Forgotten Kingdom as Katlego. You see, many of South African young actors and actresses must look after this man. This guy is a legendary, is a legend, guys. Please, this is all about Jeremy Fugain, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel.